UB40.
What is the song about?
The song is about a man who's trying to forget all his worries by drinking red wine, because he thinks that drinking red wine would definitely help him to recover his worries.
Let's go back to Love Me Do now. How do you feel when you sing that song?
It's a really energetic song, Love Me Do, and especially there's a feature of the offbeat thing. That stuff makes it really special, the song, and it's one of my favorite. Personally, it's one of my favorite.
Okay, good. Right, so we're now going to do a little bit of sight singing. So I'm going to just call that up on my screen, which is taking a little bit of time to come up. Ah, here it is. So I'm going to share this across with you now. Hopefully that's going to come up on your screen now. Can you see that?
Yes, I can see that. It's visible.
Okay, jolly good. So it's only 4 bars long. You can treat this in 2 ways. You can sing exactly what's on the page in front of you to treat it as sight reading, but also you can improvise over the chords I'm going to play you, so you don't